Welcome to this week's Topic Tuesday, where we'll be talking about four of the verbal operants. Verbal behavior is behavior that is reinforced through the mediation of another person's behavior. There are a number of different operants, but today we're going to focus on four: mans, tacks, intraverbals, and echoics. First is a mand. Think of this as a command or a demand. You are asking for something that you want or need.
Could I just have a frosty and a baked potato, please?
Here the mand is for a frosty and a baked potato in hopes of getting a frosty and a baked potato. Second is the echoic. This one's easy to remember because an echo is exactly what it is. This is when the speaker repeats the verbal behavior of another speaker.
Michael!
Here you can see that Dwight says exactly the same thing that Jim said. Next is a tact. This is where you are labeling something that you can sense in your environment. A nonverbal stimulus is controlling what you say.
That's Kevin. On the drums. What? On the drums!
Oh,
on the drums!
Oh my god, that's Kevin.
Here the nonverbal stimulus is Kevin on the TV, and the tact would be Pam saying, "That's Kevin!" Lastly is the intraverbal. This is more of a conversation. It occurs when a verbal stimulus evokes a verbal response that is different from the stimulus.
Hey. Hello.
Here the verbal stimulus is hey, and the verbal response is hello. This was just a quick summary of four of the verbal operants we use every day to teach our learners conversation skills, imitation skills, labeling, functional communication, self-advocacy, and much more. Thanks for tuning in to this week's Topic Tuesday.